see what guys can do off of the side of that cage. I sense danger for
Are you sure about that?
Looks like the nerves.
I can't work. Risking it all. Perfect drop kick. Hold on here.
What
reason is he?
Some effective offense with that one. They're not going to
pump
this one without efficient form of offense with that move.
Pump.
Now, McIntyre with a great shot.
Pump.
The first two combatants are locked in and War Games is underway.
Definitely not an enviable position for anyone to be in.
Yeah, Saxon, you've already gone through hell by the time the War Games officially starts.
Oh my goodness. There's the... And Finn heads him off at the pass. Kick to the knee, that's great strategy. Boom, a forearm smack.
Lighten up the chest. Oh, weakening the leg here.
Oh, ouch. Oh, God. Yeah. Hooked up. Seth Rollins just getting dismantled. Finn's taking any opening he can get against Rollins.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
He is going to be a sitting duck if he doesn't get out of the trench. Oh, man. Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Oh, my gosh.
Only seconds away from giving their team the numbers advantage.
Thrown to break up the maneuver.
Quick exchange. Reversal.
Unleashed from the cage and beelining it to give their team an edge in the match.
Matt enters the ring and is diving headfirst into the chaos of this match. And we've seen what guys can do off of the side of that cage. A sense danger for everyone coming.
Looks like the nerves.
I can't work. Risking it all with a daring leap from the top and suffering the consequences. Here it is, the sling blade.
He foiled that attempt.
Ah, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
He's headed up.
Might be going toward the top of his War Game structure.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. And over to the other ring he goes. Damian veering his attention away from the match. Not the best idea. And seconds left before the odds are evened here. Up and around and down. Like a bat out of hell and about to even things up in War Games. Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now. Oh, and a reversal.
Good to at least see this fight even up for the moment.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. He deflects it right back.
There's the sling blade. And using the elbow to escape the attack.
Zane's looking weak in the knees. Could spell trouble.
Did Balor secure a win?
All right. Blade!
Nicely done. Mm-hmm. to adapt. What a knockout punch!
Oh, man!
And he was able to turn that around on Balor.
A stalemate of counters.
Oh, and that detour right into a neck breaker.
Beautiful athleticism.
The crowd is counting it down. Next entry will tip the scales in their team's favor.
Oh! Sami predicted that.
Gentlemen, the advantage has a...
Here we go!
On the middle rope! What a stomp! Did that finish Priest off?
And he sends him into the corner. The elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Well-framed standing moonsault.
He's carrying some serious equipment into the cage with him, ready to fully explode the numbers game. Searching under the ring now, this can't be good.
Things could get ugly now as they head inside the cage.
Ooh, elbow strike. And well-timed maneuver there. Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee. Kendo stick to the skull. Oh, my goodness.
One wicked attack after another.
What a counter.
Push it right straight. Going up the cage now. Must have some sort of strategy in mind. Time is ticking away. Shortly we'll have a fresh competitor to even the odds. And he's situated himself on top of the cage. Who knows where this is going?
Scales.
Perfect drop kick.
Hold on here. What good reason does he have to be climbing up the cage now?
And some effective offense with that one. And they're not going to go into this one without a little backup in their corner. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. He comes off the cage and lands right back in the ring.
Yeah, he's going to have to try something else now.
McIntyre with a great shot. Placing them into the corner.
Life edge chopping. With the cage door closing, this match is now an even playing field. Able to avoid any harm there.
Ah, at least back suplex. Table behind him now, not where you want to be.
Looking for something big here. This'll do it. Up and broken arrow.
He just won the match. With the frog splash. Rollins landing a huge hit on McIntyre. Seth, an opening here. He must have
snap.
Baby, when I'm going for good.